I had been the caregiver and guardian for a sister with cerebral palsy. She surprised me and left the planet in July, and she wasn't supposed to. She was going to be my buddy, and we were going to be old ladies together in rocking chairs on my porch. But everything shifted. I asked Paul if we could meet after conference, and my intention was just to say, I'm going to be in my van, I'm doing this journey. If there's a project I could do for you or for the church, I'd love to do it. And before I left his office, I was a dean of a new program we're starting in PTS. And then it just became, God, this is this incredible experience of being in my loving and watching everybody do what they're doing. This idea of harmony is that I'm here to learn what I'm here to learn. I'm here to sing what I'm here to sing. You're here to learn what you're here to learn and to sing what you sing. But together we're doing this thing here that is about going home to God. My awareness of being in harmony is that each one of us has whatever lessons we're here to do at Prana, but we're doing it in this place where we've all come together in a commitment to say, I will be part of your choir. I will be here for you to do my part and to support you in doing your part as you be the best that you can be, as you really focus on what that means to go home to God. And it has been unbelievable. The last 2 months have just been unbelievable. I walk around a smile on my face all the time. I'm just so grateful to be here. And every single person that I see in the dining room, that I see in foyer, says hello and is in loving and is grateful to just to see each other. It was that experience in those first couple of weeks where I called my partner, who I am still completely devoted to, completely in love with, and I said, would you be okay if I wanted to just be here for a while? So I want to have this experience of being in Prana, of being in this place where that's the goal, where the purpose is, supporting each other in being our most authentic and most loving and truest self. I can be anywhere in the world right now. There's nothing calling me anywhere, and this is what's calling me.